Why are we here?
Bastard, DiRavello has imprisoned some of my old crew.
Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smartass. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when DiRavello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He said there's a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friends slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
Thank you. Now,
Terminal.
Okay, here goes. If I make one mistake, I'll need to restart the process. I have to be close.
What makes you push, Rico Rodriguez? What makes you fight so? Is there something you're trying to prove to these people? To me?
In a Bavarian bomb about to leave the island? Now that's a big no-no in everybody's book. Come see me when you find some time in that busy schedule of yours. research protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location. The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Sheldon.
Well, nice of you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Dima!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon.
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. What, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg!
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. These roads don't even show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And the loudmouth Texan.
Shit! The roadblock!
Never stopped me before.
That's a rod, Rico! Come on up in there! The bomb's on a truck inside! We'll take care of business once the bird is airborne!
Damn airport traffic!
Traitorous.
make a very pretty bone.
Ooh, boy! Nice work! Catch you later, Rico! And thanks for flying Air Sheldon!
No! The plan was perfect. You are the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Now, I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am fleeing medicine like some pathetic cur! And no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity! Look what you made me do! Clean that up. Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack him. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. If you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
We're moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that Diravelo might be onto us. We might be... Your help, amigo.
These words, these childlike tongues of great men before.